Hello, Yellow Jacket fans. We're here at the 2015 Homecoming Game where we're taking on the Valley View Blazers.
We're looking forward to an interesting night. The Blazers run multiple offensive formations, so our defense is better stationed. I'm Conley Haven.
And I'm Summer Armstrong. We wish the boys the best of luck. Homecoming Sidelines starts now.
This week, students show school spirit by dressing up for the days that student council chose.
Lieutenant Colonel Gavin Conner.
Wynn High School showed their school spirit and support by coming to the pep rallies.
And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, win, win. And if you going in, put your hands in the air, make them stay there.
Ludacris going in on the verse, cause I've never been defeated and I won't stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't make it and my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere, know what they saying, Luda's back. Yeah. Blame it on that contour, the hood call it Luda Yak. Hey. And I'm on this foolish track, so I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down, like my verses still be serving, tight like a million virgins. Last time on a college remix, now I'm on the original version. Can't never count me out, y'all better count me in. Got 20 bank accounts, accountants count me in. Make millions every year, the South's champion. Cause all I do
is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
Head on a swivel, you know serving me's a no-no. Clean as a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Telephone passenger, they see it, they say, oh, boy. Sheriff Kelly, back it up, my call me loco. Down for armed traffic, you know, make me pull out. Ask you what you laughing at, represent that mud life. Dirty money, plenty, better get your mug right. We come together, holding hands and holler, mud life. We all strapping all black, it's like,
life.
All I do is
win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
Kitchen, pot on the stove, water getting boiled, being sold, Snoopy in the hookie, system overload. I've been running this rap game since I was 20 years old. I hung with the worst of them, bust till I burst them up, floss them up, toss them up, hard away, close them up. Pardon me, I'm bossing up, press you up, bless you, bro, don't mess with us. We like the U in the 80s. Back to back, set a track, hit the lick, get it back, get the trick, jump the track. Want my money back, time and time again, while I'm sipping on this gin. Al Davis said it best, just win, baby, win.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
Today's the day, you know, we've been working hard all week, and now we gotta go extend with some Blazers, man. Talk about support us. Go Jackets.
Coming out, but be sure y'all come out tonight and support us when we beat down those Blazers. All right, let me get one more yell.
We already got another man's homecoming. We're gonna go out and play the Bellevue Blazers. Four of our conference.
Festivities, so come out and support us.
We've been pushing hard all week. We've been pushing all week hard. And we got I put a brother for you out there. I gotta do it. Let's have
yeah.
Last week, each grade voted on a selected amount of girls to be on homecoming court. Tonight, we find out the queen.
Representing the freshman class, Tamia Stovall. Tamia is the daughter of Kawana Stovall Green and Michael Green and Stanley Tupperville. She is a member of the Wynn High School cheerleading squad, the WHS Girls Chorus, WHS track team. She is active in her church, the Tabernacle of Faith, where she is on the praise dance team and is a member of the AGF, Another Girl on Fire. Playing softball is one of her favorite hobbies. Tamia is escorted by her brother, Mr. Shannon Stovall. Her future plans is to become a registered nurse and specialize in pediatric nursing. Freshman maid, Miss Tamia White. Tamia is the daughter of Tracy Blocker and Chadwick White. She is a participant of the Science Club Student Council and Student Council. She is also a member of the Lady Jacket basketball, softball, and track teams, where she throws the shot in track. Tamia is active in the Forest City Community Church, where she enjoys involvement with the youth group. Her future plans is to become a trauma surgeon. Tamia White is escorted by her father, Mr. Chadwick White. Representing the sophomore class, sophomore maiden, Miss Valencia Coleman. Valencia is the daughter of Kathy Pugh and Marcus Coleman. She is a member of HOSA Student Council, AAA, and the National Honor Society. She was also awarded Outstanding Academic Achievement in the National Honor Society. She is considering attending UALR, where she hopes to pursue her dream of becoming a pediatrician. She is escorted by her father, Mr. Marcus Coleman. Sophomore maid, Miss Allie Trail. Allie is the daughter of Lee and Rusty Trail. She's been a member of the Student Council for 5 years, is also a member of FCA Junior Progressive Club and Art Club. She is a cheerleader for the Wynn Yellow Jackets, has been chosen as an All-American cheerleader for 2 years. Allie is active in the Wynn Baptist Church group and dances competitively with Christy McNeil Dance Studio. She was chosen as the 2013-14 Miss Junior Jacket. She is escorted by her father, Mr. Rusty Trail. Representing the junior class, junior maid, Mrs. Zaria Anders. Zaria is the daughter of the late Yulisa Young and the granddaughter of Mr. and Mrs. YC and Janice Young. She is cheered from the 7th grade to the 10th grade, was a member for 2 years of the Student Council. She played AAU basketball, was also played softball. Her future plans is to become a neonatal intensive care nurse. She is escorted by her grandfather, Mr. YC Young. Junior maid, Miss Carnesha Magic. Carnesha is the daughter of Linda Bowden and Carl Washington. This is her second appearance on the Wynn High School homecoming court. She is a member of HOSA AAA. Carnesha also was involved in Student Council for 3 years, FBLA, and on the WHS broadcast team. Her future plans is to attend the University of Little Rock, or University of Arkansas at Little Rock, where she plans to obtain a degree in neonatal intensive care nursing. She is escorted by her father, Mr. Carl Washington. Representing the senior class, senior maid Madison Allison. Madison is the daughter of Jamie Gore and Robert Allison. During her high school years, she's been active in soccer, softball, cheering, gymnastics, and volleyball. Her plans after graduation is to attend the University of Arkansas in Fayetteville, pursue a degree in nursing. Allison is learning what her mother has always taught her, to keep God first and reach for the stars. She is escorted tonight by her father, Mr. Robert Allison. Senior maid, Miss Nikki Ellison. Nikki is the daughter of Sharita Marshall and Steve Ellison. She is a member of the Student Council, FCCLA, and the National Honor Society. Nikki was also selected for the Gifted and Talented program. She has played basketball for the Lady Jackets, participated in AAU basketball. She attends the Mount Zion Church, where she participates in the gospel group singing. She has won numerous academic, basketball, cheerleading, and spelling bee awards. Nikki was nominated for academic all-conference in basketball. Nikki plans to enroll in Arkansas Tech University, where she plans to major in forensic science. She is escorted by her father, Mr. Steve Ellison. Senior maid, Faith Ho. Faith is the daughter of Patsy Ho and William Ho. She is a member of AAA, of HOSA, and was on the WHS dance team and broadcast teams. While on the broadcast team, she received numerous awards for her work in fine arts, sports, and news stories. Faith received the Award of Excellence and Most Improved on the dance team. She is also active member of Delta Gems. This is Faith's second appearance on the homecoming court. Her future plans are to attend UCA, where she wants to major in nursing. She is being escorted by her father, Mr. William Hope. Senior maid, Vakiria Lewis. Vakiria is the daughter of Angela Hawkins and Deontay Lewis. She is a member of FCA, AAA. She is in the Wynn High School Girls Chorus and on the track team. She attends the Tabernacle of Faith, where she is a member of the Praise Dance and Media team. She also sings in the choir. Vakiria received excellent awards from her church. Her future plans are to attend the Arkansas State University and major in psychology. This is Vakiria's third appearance on the homecoming court. She is escorted by her pastor, Reverend Marvin Norman. Senior maid, Ms. Kristen Loudon. Kristen is the daughter of Amanda Irby and Brian Allen. She is a member of AAA, has been on the WHS flag team for 4 years. She is a summer volunteer at the Odell McCallum Center and is an active member of the Jones Temple Church of God in Christ, where she sings in the youth adult choir. Her future plans to attend the Arkansas State University and major in neonatal nursing. She is escorted by her brother, Mr. Ira Aldridge. Mr. Bob Moore will be crowning the queen tonight. Mr. Moore this year will be assisted by Miss Nadia Hawkins, daughter of Wynn Heads basketball, boys basketball coach, Coach Russell, and his wife, Miss Amber Jones. Nadia will be carrying the queen's bouquet. Nadia's mother is cheer coach and a member of the Wynn Junior High faculty. Miss Landry Lovell, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Lance and Leanne Lovell, and sister of the Yellow Jacket senior football player. Number 6, Luke Lovell, will be carrying the Queen's crown. Master Grant O'Gwynn, son of Mr. and Mrs. Russ and Aaron O'Gwynn, will be carrying the game tee. Grant is the cousin of Wynn senior high football player number 3, Luke Chapman. Carrying the game football this year is Master Chance Isom. Chance is the son of Pastor Melvin and his wife Denise Isom. He is the brother of Wynn senior high football player number 1, Melvin Isom. The Wynn High School homecoming queen, as selected by the vote of the student body, for 2015 is Miss Madison Allison. At this time, we ask all former Parkin High School and Wynn High School football players, cheerleaders, band members, homecoming royalty to please stand in honor of Queen Madison Allison and her court.
Hello, I'm here with Madison Allison, the 2015 homecoming queen. Madison, what did you do to prepare for tonight?
I picked out my dress from a couple weeks ago when I found out, and I got my hair and my makeup done for this moment.
Well, that sounds really fun. Were you really nervous to find out who was going to be homecoming queen?
Honestly, no. I was just thankful to know that I made homecoming court.
Was there anything specific that was really special to you from tonight?
Walking with my dad down the field was very rememberable, and sharing the rest of the moments with the rest of the homecoming court.
Aww. Well, thank you for letting me interview you, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Taking on their new theme of Radioactive, the Wynn High School Band performs Radioactive, Titanium, Toxic, and Toxicity.
Thank you.
Zoe, how does it feel to be a senior drum major this year?
It feels really good. I'm going to miss it a lot, being in band and being with all my friends every day. But it's been a good time so far, and I'm really excited to graduate.
With that, how does this feel being your last homecoming?
The pep rallies, I'm definitely going to miss. Being able to go to the primary, junior high, or the intermediate school and primary, coming here and going to the junior high, I'm going to miss those. And just being able to perform on the homecoming nights was really fun. And, you know, I'll come back definitely to watch.
During lunch and enrichment, students gather at Central Campus for fun, food, and drink offered by school clubs.
I feel pretty good about the game tonight.
Alex's lemonade stand is a park pub.
This is the end of the 2015 homecoming game.
Tonight's score was 28-14, Jackets getting the win.
I'm Conley Haven.
And I'm Summer Armstrong.